Hey guys, welcome back to another brand new video. On this video, I'm going to focus on courage. Courage, by definition, is the ability to do something that frightens you or that shows bravery. See, this book tells us colorful tales about great activists like Martin Luther King and Nelson Mandela, who chose to speak against injustice at the risk of their personal lives. Entrepreneurs like Steven Jobs and Walt Disney, who took great financial risks to follow their dreams and innovations. These are great examples of what courage can bring. See, on this video, I'm going to share with you 5 examples of courage. Number 1, feeling afraid but yet willing to act. See, few days ago, had the fear of traveling to Georgia to face the snow. Just a negative degree temperature for me, it was a problem, but it took courage for me to go there and face my fears. Nelson Mandela quotes, "I have learned that courage was not the absence of fear, but the triumph over it. A brave man is not he who is not afraid, but he who conquers that fear." Number 2, following your heart. In June 2005, Steve Jobs gave one of his powerful commencement speeches at Stanford University, saying, "Most importantly, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. You must somehow know what you want to become. Everything else is secondary." Number 3, persevering in the face of adversities. See, a famous quote by Mark Twain, which says, "It's not the size of the dog in the fight, but it is the size of the fight in the dog." Number 4, expanding new horizons, breaking new grounds. See, it takes courage to break the cycle of tradition. How things have been done in your family from generations to generations. Lord Chesterfield quotes, "Man cannot discover new oceans unless he has the courage to lose sight of the shell." Lastly, number 5, faith. Listen, my friends, it takes courage alone to have faith. Going after your dreams, that business, that relationship that you are into, that career you are pursuing, it takes courage. Thank you very much for watching this video, and stay blessed.